wonderful year. To honor, recall you as free men, the slaves, for who are so free as the sons of the waves. Hearts of old are as ships, jolly tars are men. We always are ready, steady boys, steady. We'll fight and we'll conquer again and again.
Mr. Pascoe, I will now amuse the fleet with a signal. Mr. Pascoe, I wish to say to the fleet, England confides that every man will do his duty. You must be quick, for I have one more to follow, which is for close action.
Your lordship will permit me to substitute expects for confides. It will be sooner completed.
That will do. Make it directly.
You know, those Frenchmen have sharpshooters up in the rigging, sir.
I know. Why do you tell me?
I think it's wise to wear all those decorations and orders. They make a nice target.
I won them in battle, didn't I?
Yes, sir. But...
and I shall wear them in battle.
Every man will do his duty.
But cheer up, my lads, 'tis to glory we steer. The last something new to this wonderful year. To honor we call you as free men, as slaves. For who are so free as the sons of the waves? Hearts of old are as ships, jolly tars are our men. We always are ready, steady boys, steady. We'll fight and we'll conquer.
Beyond them in half an hour, sir.
Another big beast, 6,000 west, northwest of Babo. Admiral, I'm not in need, 6,000 west, northwest of Babo.
Prepare for attack.
Pretty close now, sir.
Not yet.
Thank you.
not badly hurt, are you, sir?
My backbone shot through. You stay on deck, Harding. Come to me when you can. Cut the knife, Riggs. These decorations. No time for the men to see me like this.
Breast. No power. I know what that means, Mr. Beatty. My spine is broken.
Lord, unhappily for our country, nothing can be done for you.
Poor Emma. What will become of her?
Cheering in all our ships, my lord. The French line is broken.
Why doesn't Hardy come? He must be killed.
He's on deck, sir. He can't leave.
Cheering again.
The French flagship has surrendered, sir.
Good. Why don't they bring Hardy to me?
He sends a message, sir. We are against the redoubtable. When we have beaten her, he will come.
Of Marasa.
Not enough. 20. Don't throw me overboard, Hardy.
No, sir.
You know what to do. Let my dear Lady Hamilton have my hair. All things belonging to me.
You mustn't die, sir. You mustn't die.
It's all over now, honey. All over now.
Sir! Sir! It's 18 now, sir. 18, a great victory.
Whosoever liveth and believeth in me shall never die. I know that my redeemer.